in research, the range of expertise you need to bring to a question means that if you don't collaborate, you really just can't even get out of the blocks. My name is Steve Dewhurst, and this is my Rochester story. Research benefits people, saves lives, improves lives, comes up with new technologies and innovations that make the world better for all of us. I've been at the university since 1990. I have stayed on the faculty ever since. That relationship to faculty, staff, and students here has never changed. That's the reason that I've stayed. I like the community that we have. We get to choose, in large measure, what it is we study because we're interested. But in doing that, we create enormous societal benefit. An example, for instance, would be LASIK surgery. A lot of the invention of LASIK came from the university. The first vaccine for human cancer, that came from the University of Rochester's labs. The vaccine that has saved hundreds of thousands of lives from several preventable forms of cancer. They improve lives for people not only here but across the world. And those discoveries started here, and they started with federally funded research. That is also valuable because you never know which discoveries will turn out to change the world. And so human curiosity, that sense of wonder, that sense of exploration, is one of the great gifts that science gives to researchers. And, you know, I'm grateful that I get to be in this role and that I get to be a voice for the research community, particularly at times like the present.